under us is all tufa. It won't be slippery, but some certain places it could be muddy. Just a short walk we're going to do, okay? Down to the road. Just a very short walk. As we walk on the left hand side, as we pass these houses, on the left hand side you'll see cliffs with holes in them. Those are the holes of the rooms that they carved inside for pigeons. Pigeons. People carve rooms for pigeons and have an access either from the bottom or from the top so that the pigeons could come in and live in it and nest in it and leave their droppings, which the villagers will collect the droppings and use it as fertilizers in the field.
Mm.
It's very, very good fertilizer, especially if you're
Yeah.